I think that was what you first said, is it absolutely great conditions out here today. And you couldn't really ask for a much better final. The targets were perfect. You could see perfect. And it's a little bit more of a difficult range to shoot. But it was a lot of fun. It's my first one back since 2016. And to be able to go out here and execute the way that I had planned and practiced at home, it kind of all came together for me. I started preparing this year for the competitions in about the end of January. I took off a period of time beginning of 2017, and then we had some selection matches at the end of 2017 to make this team as well as the World Championship team. And I took a little bit of time off to do SHOT Show, some different shooting events here in the United States. And so right after that finished up, I think the last week of January was the first week that I really got to go out and practice and start refining myself for this match. It was very frustrating, because I knew exactly what I did, and I got a little bit antsy and just kind of, I saw the target clearly, and my hands kind of did something that my brain wasn't wanting it to do, and jerked out in front a little bit. But it is one of those things that happened to me twice out here during the competition for the 123. But like I said, it is what it is. I can't fix it now, but I can go back home and practice to make sure that doesn't happen again. This will be my first year back, our first full year back of competing since Rio in 2016. And I think my next World Cup will be Korea. And then we have a selection match that's coming up actually next week that I have to practice for and get ready for a couple of days. And then that will decide the World Championship team as well as Malta.